I was hoping you'd come back. That first track was just a warm-up. This one takes it to another level. Let's see if you're ready. Good, but not great. Maybe this track was too much too soon. Control. Better luck next time. You should have practiced more before you came back. On some easier tracks first, though. I left Lucas a message, but, well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah. Everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.